All right, Jen, thanks very much. A Glens Falls man is now facing a laundry list of charges after police say he threatened a man with a machete early this morning in a Cumberland Farms parking lot. This happened just before 3 on Main Street in Queensbury. Police say 24-year-old Jammel Dillon was among a group of people who assaulted a man in the parking lot. They say Dillon ran when officers tried to arrest him, but that he was quickly caught and taken into custody.